us into your mind. This is why we have people who go to bed tired and wake up tired. Slept 8 hours and you wake up still tired. The reason you wake up tired is that you got sleep but you didn't get rest. Your mind has been in turmoil all night long. You've been wrestling in your sleep. Have you ever woke up and your bed was wet? The bed is all torn just like you've been in a fight because your mind has not rested. Your body went to sleep, but your mind is still caught up in a war.
Stop. Be quiet.
Let somebody tell the enemies after your mind. After worrying you to death, after stress you to death, after break you down, after make you quit, after make you think that you can't get up, after make you give up on your dreams, the warfare is in your mind. It's not in your checkbook. It's not in your savings account. It's not on your job. The fight that you got to fight is in your mind. And if you whip it in your head, you can whip it in your checkbook. You can whip it on your job. You can whip it out of your children. But you got to fight.
We trouble to open up your mouth and glorify God. But he's done anything for you.
Stop moving in between.
Thank you.
Finish doing it, Destiny.
Listen to me on this record. I don't know what it is you're going through, but God said you can get your breakthrough.
Get back up and do it.
Look at somebody say, I'm going to get my breakthrough tonight. Right now. Turn around behind me and say, I'm going to get an instantaneous breakthrough. Now, you've been praying and speaking God and fasting. But when you ask God, do you really have faith that he can do it? Do you serve a God that is able? Do you serve a God that is strong in mind? Well, if you do, can I tell you how to get your breakthrough? Say, Kirkham, how can I get my breakthrough right now? You don't know what I'm going through. You don't know what I've been through. Just pray you can get it tonight.
Back up, son. I can't see. Back up.